Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems nominal.
The shipping company supply depot has been marked on your map. Get there and protect it from raider attack. If that supply depot falls, thousands of innocent people will be forced from their homes, Commander. Good luck.
Copy. We're Oscar Mike.
I'm gonna take a more direct route this time. Yeah, they literally got stuck behind him. Here, we'll see stuff here on the left. We can take that out.
Glad you can make it, Commander. We've holed up as best we can, but these assholes keep probing our defenses. They're gonna try and take us down, I'm sure of it. That's why we called. Try your best to spare us from as much destruction as you can. This is still our home.
We're at target location, and not a moment too soon. Nothing on scopes at the moment, but don't get comfortable. Hostiles have been reported in the area.
Confirmed.
Target destroyed.
Spotted in the area. They look like they're heading your way.
There he is. The other one.
Facilities. Engage the hostiles to draw them off the buildings.
Mech eliminated.
Target.
Additional contacts just cross the perimeter, Commander. Expect company soon.
Target acquired.
Coordinating our attack.
Destroy. acquired. Target destroyed.
Position, Commander. Stay at Brossy.
This way, I know it.
Additional bogey is setting an intercept course on your position.
Jeez, we're not even halfway done. Actually, we are halfway done. We're like two or three more drops. Something else in the area.
Recon has spotted additional bogies, heading along a trajectory that intersects with your position.
And what do we got dropping? Four.
Target acquired.
Last target received.
Engaging with Lance.
acquired.
Six more. I'm out of Gauss rifles. This is.
Target acquired.
Copy. We're on it, sir.
What extraction point? What extraction point? Clean kill. I think I need to get more Gauss rifle ammo. I am definitely plowing through a lot of it. Is there anything good? I need to grab some of these. I guess what I can do. Grab that. Braveheart, I hear ya. A lot of twos. Sort by type. Okay, that way we can actually look at here. Don't care about those. Okay. Heat sinks, nope. Grab a few threes as well because I kind of used a lot of them. Yeah, not bad. Alright, so mine. How much Gauss rifle ammo do I have? I only got one. Only got one. Actually, hold on, revert that. What does the other one look like? There's the other one that I gave Gauss rifle to. No, it's this one here. Oh, that's right. Anything destroyed. There is a single heatsink that's destroyed. I'm glad I decided to go in there. So I really want this thing to work. I'm using more Gauss rifle than I am long range ammo. Long range missiles. Yeah, let's just do that. Turtle. I need more Gauss rifle ammo. And I need anything else. Let's go speak. Reyna.
Commander, I've done it. I've broken the encryption on the first set of coordinates.
Ooh!
About time.
Damn.
Start. I wondered myself if I'd ever crack the encryption. But here we are.
Never doubted you for a minute, Rihanna.
Rihanna.
What'd you find?
Rihanna.
Well, not as much as I'd hoped, to be perfectly honest.
Kitty.
Take a look. This is the ancient star map we discovered inside the fortress on Xinyang.
Mm-hmm.
You can see where the missing section of the map is supposed to be, right here. The coordinates I unlocked point to this location, a system on the innermost edge of the periphery. I researched it as best I could. All I found was its designation, HD 276914. From everything we know, it's uninhabited. There's nothing out there, Commander. No colonists, no miners, no record that anyone's ever even been there.
Why would my father have gone to so much trouble to protect these coordinates? There has to be something.
Yeah, there has to be.
I agree. The question is, what?
Yeah. There's only one way to find out. I'll get us to those coordinates ASAP.
All right. Once we're there, we'll have a much better idea of exactly what we've unlocked.
Roger that.
All right. All right. We are going... Wow, we're going all the way over here. Okay, so we're gonna have to do some traveling. No, I just remembered, I got a map. Did it put it in cold storage? I bet you I put it in cold storage. Yep, there it is. That's the one we cored too. Actually, let's make a stop here first, and then we'll see if there's any hero mechs. Alright. Any hero mechs? We got rare mechs, so let's check these rare mechs out. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna check these out, and if I don't like these, we're gonna backtrack. I'm gonna reload a little bit further back. Save scum. Ooh, rare Highlander. Seems delicious. Oh, it's AC-10? Really? Maybe. Maybe. Check out this one. And another Highlander. Same loadout. Set up to here. And check to see if there's any hero mag. Rare mechs, and we have some rare weapons. Let's sell. Let's sell that Jaeger.
You're ready to stop wasting my time?
57. Wow, but you got low stats too. I definitely would have to bring you on some low-level stuff to bring you up. What is my current ones? So I got a 53, 54, 58. So I got two 58s, 53, and 54. Go ahead and dismiss.
You're ready to stop wasting my time?
I already got max heat management. Okay, I'm gonna hire him.
I'll be waiting in the ready room, Commander. I will be waiting.
And then I'm going to fire this guy. And I'm gonna hold on to Ward just in case. I'm gonna go over here now. LRM 20. Ooh, ERPPC. Ooh, it's a tier 3 too. That one too. That's an Orion. Yeah. Alright, let's go over to here and see what this rare mech is. Ooh, wait, hold on. Hero mech. Ooh, we got a hero mech now. Here. Atlas. Oh. Oh my. I'm doing well, Flint. How are you today? Oh my. I need to make 24. I need to get 24 million ASAP. Oh, Hero Atlas. Oh my god, I gotta check out the loadout here. How many dual... Oh my god! I'll try not to. Oh my god! I don't think I have a spare Gauss rifle. So, revert this, let's go back. Where's the one, this one here? All right. This is the one I've currently been using. So I'm going to do this, and you're gonna go ahead and you're gonna go ahead and just take the AC-20. Just the flat AC-20. Because, why not? And then I will put in another one of these. Alright, 13 days. I'm gonna wait for that refit to be done. Alright. Alright. You out. You out. You out. And take you out. All right. Here's my good AC LRM-20. There we go. Gauss rifle. Let's put this baby in. LR. So large lasers. They had extended range. So let's. Okay. So I got to make sure I don't kill my right arm or my left arm. I got to play differently now. I'm literally. Oh my god! I just realized what this one's playstyle is. This is literally sit back and just kill him from a distance. All right, time to paint the mech. All right, so this is gonna be FF 1, 2, 3, 4. This is gonna be all Fs. And then this one is gonna be all black. Oh, whoops. Whoops, wrong one. I forgot to click here. Oh my god. I got a freaking Hero Atlas. Oh. Star map. Let's go. Now I gotta start making money. The next thing. Oh.
There you are. I've got some new information, Commander.
Okay.
What is it?
Now that we're in orbit around the planet, I've been able to conduct a cursory scan of the surface. There's definitely something here. Someone here as well. If I had to guess, and that's all it is right now, I'd say it's our old friends, Comstar.
What the hell is Comstar doing here?
Well, if it is indeed them, there's no way of knowing for sure until we're on the ground. I've prepared the mission briefing for you based off the information I've collected from the scan. It's
less than ideal because it's unknown territory.
So it's the best I can do. You're clear to launch whenever you're ready, Commander.
Copy that.
Oh, it's time to take my new baby out.